So had a problem with this bearing in this race. The race wouldn't come out because the bearing inside was completely destroyed and it was stuck around here. So I checked out a video, it said weld around the inside and it comes out pretty easy. And I have to say it worked because I'm actually getting it to come out now. Show you how it comes out in a second.